Hey guys, welcome back in Code Sphere. So today in this tutorial I'm going to show you that how can you record a audio file and then send it in chat. So for this guys, you can see that this is our social media project, and in this tutorial we will record and upload it, and in next tutorial we will retrieve it successfully. Understand? So for this, first of all we have to create a layout file that will work as an alert dialog. Understand? Click on this layout, then new layout resource file, and its name will be record underscore layout. And the spelling is wrong, but it's okay. So now you can see that the layout file is created successfully. So here you have to change this constant layout to linear layout. Understand? Then orientation is vertical, it's okay. And then gravity should be center. And after this guys, here what you need to do is first of all we will use a text view, it will be okay. After this you need some buttons, so click on the button and then understand. So guys, now we have this very basic button, so you have to just simply copy this, control plus C, then control plus V, and here you need to change the IDs, and that will be ID stop recording, then BTN send recording, and also text will be send file, and here you need to write stop. See, now it's looking pretty good. That is a very simple layout file. Understand? Nothing is very complicated, and height should be rep content. Yeah, that's okay. You can give some pretty much padding, 4 dB, that will be okay. So guys, now we have this. So after this we can proceed here. So you have to go in this message activity after this, and then down. So when the user will click on the button audio, so what we have to do, and for this close this on start. Now we don't need it. Close this send message as well, and then also this on activity result cam btn send VTN. So you can see that it is working pretty good. After this guys, make sure that you can see that this is mic button and there is no reference for it. So what we have to do is open the message activity, and here guys you can see that this is our message activity, and I just want to make it more beautiful. So what here I'm going to do is click on this text view, and then here I will give background tint, and that will be Android transparent. Understand? So you can see that it removed that line, and then after this you can see that we have this micro button. Click on this, and its ID is check its ID, and there is no ID. Give it a one ID btn underscore mic, and I think that's okay. And now you can go back in this message activity, and then here guys you have to give the reference for it. And for this, click here, mic btn equals to find view by id r dot id dot mic btn, then semicolon, and after this we can proceed. So we have given the reference exactly. So after this, here you have to implement set on click listener. That is a method we use whenever we want to implement set on click listener. New on click listener. So here guys we will create a very simple method, that is create dialog, and then click on this red bulb, then create method in activity message activity. Now we have this create method. So here first of all we will give the reference for the, and just before working inside this, we have to declare some variables here above for the media recorder. So first of all write media recorder, then media recorder, and then public static string, that will be file name equals to recorded dot 3gp extension, then string file equals to environment dot get external storage directory. Actually, we need it for now. Get absolute path. So guys, in case if you want to listen the file before sending to the user, you can tell me in comment section. I will make a video on it also, but I don't think it's that important. That's why what we will do is we will record and then we will directly send it. Understand? There will be nothing. I mean, you will not be able to listen it, but in case if you want to listen it, you can do in comment section and I will make a video on it, separate video on it. Understand? So these are the things that you have to do above this onCreate method, and now you can go back in our onCreate method, and just after these references here you can see that we have to do, I mean, we have to initialize it. So write new media recorder, and then after this guys you have to write media recorder some properties dot set audio source, that will be, you can see that it is an integer type, so we have to give the value 1 because it is a value of mic. So when I will write mics, you can see that it's 1. And then after this again media recorder dot set output format, so that will be again in integers. So write media recorder dot output format, and that is going to be 3GP. That is extension of media, I mean audio file. So after this one more line, that is media recorder dot set audio encoder, that is again media recorder dot output format, and that is going to be ARNB. So after this you can write media recorder dot set output file, so it will give you the file. So you can see that now we have done with this media recorder. So after this you can go inside this create dialog method, and there are some lines of code that you need to write here. So for this you can open fragment 4, yeah, because here we are already implementing the code, so I think it will save our time. Understand? So you can copy these things from here, Control plus C, and then go back and Control plus V. Now we have this. So here you have to write message activity dot this. Now it's fine. And after this you have to change the layout file, and that will be record layout. And after this, this text view is for, you can make it status and change its ID record TV status, and then this is going to be for button. Now we have given the reference exactly, and make sure the IDs are correct, otherwise it will cause runtime crashing. Message activity dot this, that's okay. So now you can see that we are done with this. So now we can implement the set on click listener. So first of all, write start button dot set on click listener, new on click listener, and here first of all we will do is media recorder dot prepare dot prepare, then showing error, click on this, it will say to try surround with try and catch. So now we surround it, then after this media recorder dot start. Understand? So after this, now we are done with this, and yeah, after this what you have to do is write status, and that is our text view, sorry. So status, 1 minute. So this is a status, and it should be visible here. Wait a minute, why this text view is not visible? Text view status, text view, text view dot set text, and that will be audio recording. And then after this stop, So when the user will click on this stop dot set on click listener, new on click listener, so we will stop the player. And how we will do it? Very simple. Media recorder dot start, I mean stop, and then media recorder dot release, and then text view dot set text, and that will be recording stopped. And then after this, guys, you know, in case, so guys, for this what you can do here is come in this create profile, and we need to copy some part of code that is copied from this final storage reference to this else part. Control plus C, go back, and here you need to write is audio, I mean send dot set on click listener, then new, then on click listener, understand? And now you have to paste the codes. So see, now we have these codes, understand? So we will make it correct, just to wait for it, understand? So guys, now make sure what you have to do here is write URI and then URI, and after this, I mean sorry, make it audio file equals to URI dot from file new, then file, and here you have to pass that file that we are generating, then semicolon, and then after this, now what you have to do is delete these codes of string, and then codes of this one document reference, and then after this task is successful, so we are missing something. So let me check what is it. So why is it showing error? So for this we can do one more is go above here. We need to write upload task. That's okay but for upload task. And now it's time for the storage reference. So write storage reference equals to Firebase storage dot get instance dot get reference, and that is going to be audio files, and then after this you need to change this to audio file, and also here semicolon, and here basically what we will do is we have to save the child as current milis, then file name. That's very simple thing. Remove that get file ext, understand? And now why is it showing error? This one is, so we need it. So for this we can do one more thing is, now our codes are almost complete, so you can control plus x. So after this delete this, write send dot set on click listener, then new, then on click listener, then so after this when you have no problems you can paste the codes again. And see, this time no error, and yeah, it's working pretty good. So now everything is correct, I think. Yeah, we have converted this audio, I mean string, to here guys, we are converting that string to URI, understand? And then we will create this reference in Firebase storage, and this will be the name of the file, and here we are creating a task for our app to upload. And when it is successfully done, so now here we can proceed. So open this and copy these codes from here, Control plus C, and then go upside, Control plus V. Now we have time. So after this you can Control plus C, then go above here, and then you have to change this message to download uri.toString, and the type is going to be audio. See, now it's fine, it's done, it's quite simple. So it will successfully send the file in, it will successfully upload that audio file in the real-time database, so we can easily retrieve it later. So guys, that is all for this tutorial. So if you think that my video is interesting and useful for you, so please guys, click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.